Good day. This will guide on how to add a new food item. Click on Login, enter username, then enter password. Under Manage tab, select Setup, then click on the Food Item tab. All the list of food captured in the system will be shown in a table, and there will be an option to add new food item. Click on the Add New button and will be directed to a new screen. We then start by providing food group, description, and reference. Under the component type, select micronutrient and then add new nutrient. When completed, the Save button is clicked to capture the information. For all new food items listed, the icon Edit and Delete exists to implement changes to the information captured. On the Food Code tab, you add food code represented as F and select the new food that you want to edit or delete. When you click on the Edit icon, edit can be made to the information loaded. Finally, the Update button secures new information added. All food items added are displayed in the center panel of the screen. This concludes how to add a new food item.